Hello, lady. So I'm making a video again, and this is the prize mail from Rita. I had to make it again. This is like the third time I do it because my phone has no more memory. So I'm not gonna do this again because, like I said, it's my third time. But let me show you really quick. So these are the packagings that it came with. So that I put that to the side. I got these right here polishes, which is an iridescent, a brown, an orange, and the red wine. And then I got some glitters, two oranges, one brown. I received also this lovely bag from Ipsy, and inside I put all the nail art they sent me, which is all the nail art like from all the ladies, sorry. And it's a whole bunch of different ones, which I absolutely loved. She also sent me this blush, the two creams, and some dotting tools, along with a bunch of mixes from Myra, from Jose, and from Rita, and from Janet. Beautiful. And then some baggies that I also got, and some crossbone, what do you call this? Nail stickers. And then, of course, the two letters, one from Rita and one from Myra, I believe. So let me just continue, and I'm really sorry that I couldn't do it again, but I thought, okay, my phone has no memory, so I can't keep doing it. So let me continue. So the other part that I have was another letter, and this one is from Maria Masonette, and she sent, I'm not going to read the letter, I don't want to make it longer. So she sent a glow in the dark acrylic in white, some handmade acrylic, and this one is mocha, it's called, beautiful brown. And then some homemade nail bows that she made. So in brown and I mean in black and blue. One broke, but that's okay, I can paste it. And then we have a beautiful green mix called Green Fairy. We have a raspberry ice, and it's a pink mix, and a purple mist, which of course it's purple. Beautiful. So thank you so much, Maria. Again, I apologize if I'm doing this fast. The next one is from Crafty Christie, which is Magic Purple Magic, I'm sorry. And it is a blue purple mix. You can see it here. And then along with that, she gave me these nail arts to go with it. Absolutely love. Look at the skulls in these. These are very different from the ones I have. And I don't have these little flowers, so that's super awesome. And then also we have another one. And this one's from Abigail Morales. And she put a mix of crazy neons. And it's neons and fine blue, like a metallic blue. Some studs, golden studs, sorry. Iridescent green hexies. And some beautiful red hearts, spangles. And then she sent me this makeup, which is Allie Colors Little Black Buck. Beautiful colors. I absolutely love it. So there we go. And then we have this right here, which is called Glitzy Lip Gloss. And it's a beautiful purple, very iridescent. Absolutely love it. We have these Halloween nail decals. Some ghosts. Some pens. It's gel pens. And let me tell you, my daughter was fighting me because she wanted to keep these. And then we have some purple glitter, and they're fine glitters. And we have the blue polish, the skull first ones, I love them. And a fuchsia one, absolutely love them. And a little lamp, I don't have one, so this will be totally awesome. And I absolutely love these. These are the towels with the sugar skulls. I absolutely love these. So I'm gonna put these in my work area. And then she sent me some other dotting tools, but they're kind of larger. Let me show you. They're larger than the other ones. Or no, they're actually about the same. The only difference is that this one has a curve to it. And then we have a beautiful, beautiful head. I don't know what you call these headbands. But it has a skull with a bow. That is so Rita. Love it. And here is the Hello Kitty necklace. Again, Another thing my daughter is fighting me for. And some containers, which always come in handy, 10 of them. And some glitter in orange, purple, and black. So, thank you so, so much, Rita. I absolutely loved everything. You know you could have waited. I know you're not at 100%, so you could have waited. I'm okay with it, but I know your husband helped you, so thank you to your husband. Thank you so, so much. Thank you, ladies, for watching, and sorry for cutting it off and, you know, making it very fast, but my phone has no memory, and I just wanted to show you really quick. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.